administration is working with Congress on legislation which will approve the federal government's purchase of illiquid assets, such as troubled mortgages.